I applied for the WA Vocational Student of the Year Award because I thought it could be a great opportunity to shine a spotlight and have a platform to advocate for vocational studies. I got my diploma in anaesthetic technology, and it was an industry that didn't have a lot of awareness, and so it really gave me the platform to let people know about this industry and the things that we're doing and really shine a light on that vocational training pathway.